Here's fish, little bluegill. Just get him unhooked carefully so I don't hook myself. He just hooked to the top of the mouth, which is good. It's out. Lepomis macropulus, bluegill. Alright, second fish on this, it's a little bass. Go ahead and take the hooks out and let this guy go. It's been about, I guess, like 15, 20 minutes between the fish. It's kind of been slow these past few days, but I'm out here trying. You can see we just got a thunderstorm.